get them out of here, out of the elements. These soldiers have been working hard all day trying to pull people out of the water, make sure that they're safe.
These guys have saved our lives. We've been in water all day since actually last night, and we didn't think help was coming until you guys came, and I thank you so much, because I've got not just myself and my husband, but I've got Hummer and Taser as well. So you guys saved our lives, and thank you so much.